Our mission at the Sketch Recognition Lab is to develop activity recognition algorithms that can recognize human behaviors, be it from your pen, your eyes, or your body, that can identify and predict human actions and infer why they're occurring. And the idea is to enhance a person's surrounding, be able to communicate them information about what's going on as well as their environment, essentially to help them make better choices to build to have a better life. I love doing research, and I love even more doing research with students. I love teaching, but I love even more teaching with research. We are trying to build a better world, and so what better way to do that than by working with students to come up with new ideas to build a better world? And to me, that's so fun, and that whole process of getting students more comfortable with uncertainty, with research, is such a great part of my day, every day. With every project that we work on, it's not just about, is it novel? It's not just about, is it tough? It's gotta be all those things, but even more, it's gotta be impacting a huge amount of people. It's gotta be impacting the population, the world as we know it, and it's gotta be making it a better place.